New this morning on 2 News Today, Tulsa police are looking for a suspect vehicle in a hit-and-run accident that happened late last night. Officers say the suspect car ran a stop sign and hit another car near 28th and Lewis shortly before midnight, then left the scene. The two men in the sedan that was hit were not hurt in the crash. This morning, police are looking for a late 90s model white Ford Escort with extensive front-end damage. The first three letters in the license plate are KXJ.